microphone check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, the Urban Scholars Project was something I started in 1998, the inspiration from it came from listening to Lauryn Hill's Miseducation of Lauryn Hill, and you know, for those of us who were back then in what we called the movement, who had read Miseducation of the Negro, or who at least were familiar with it, and being part of that zeitgeist, I wanted to do my part and add something to what Miss Hill has done. I was a big fan back then of the Fugees and, you know, Public Enemy, De La Soul, Black Star, you know, the works. So I decided to see what I could do with the music thing. And it's taken about 20, 21 years really to get myself in a position where I could put all the music together as a first, you know, phase of some sort of intellectual exegesis. Just, you know, listen to all this music I've recorded and then put it in context and try to understand something about what I've done. So here's my little piece of the puzzle, you know. It's been fun. I've made a lot of friends over the years. I couldn't start saying names right now. Even if I wanted to name drop, just too many people, too many beautiful people, too many beautiful friends I've made over the years. So I just want to say thank you to all of y'all, and I love you. And so this is it. This is the Urban Scholars Project. And you know, I hope you enjoy this phase of it. The next phase will be documentation, telling the story.